However, she will have to cope with her children rooting for Sweden during the match, which kicks off at 3 p.m. on Saturday. Jonsson told ITV's This Morning, "It's very, very even. I mean, I think, for my own sake, living in England, I hope England